to play a song called The Distressed Soldier.